Pinkie Pie, you're a genius!
No, I'm not. I'm a chicken.
Fucking runway, ho. I can't be a Superman. Can't be a Superman. Can't be a Superman.
Other people, why don't you start your own cults anymore?
Animal, but nothing but their thighs, and that is witchcraft.
Listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder.
These are cloves. Oh my god. They're green. It's in my food. It's
Baby, ich würde alles für dich tun. Ich liege dir zu Füß. Ich bringe dich in die Höhe. Ich liebe deine Peau. Verdammt, hast du eine hübsche Peau. Und wie du sie so fein bewegen in meine Gesicht. Mon chérie, ich liebe deine Peau.
Don't be suspicious.
Me something new today. First part, you can step on your buddy's boots and mount from the ground. Second part is that Mabel and Oliver can play nice.
Thank you.
my free ride breeches dirty should speak volumes about how I feel about you. No, that's my head.
My favorite thing about non-horse people is when they tell you why they're scared of horses, because they got bitten or they fell off or something, And I think they think that we like horses because we've never had that experience. Like, no, we've all been through significantly worse. We just still like horses because we're insane.
My first homebred miniature Shetland pony.
What are you left to do? You're just cleaning a tack?
No, I'm gonna clean his sheath.
Cleaning his what? What is it? A sheath? What's a sheath?
I'll show you.
Don't. Why are you touching it like that? That is disgusting. That. Close your eyes.
There are three types of horse on this walker. The first one, Samuel, he doesn't want to be here. He's hanging to the back and he's hoping that you're going to make it stop. Then there's Ronnie. He's just pleased to be alive. Look at him. And then there is Kicker. He stays in the middle. He doesn't want to get nudged up the arse. But we move.
When you bring a Frisian up to the bus stop to greet the kiddos.
Oh God, I did not think. I'm sorry. Now your eardrums are blown out.
Every kid on the bus is screaming.
I'd say they were a little excited.
This is why I handle my foals from day one. They need to be prepared for anything in case of emergency, or just for basic care.
Ugh, this saddle is so dirty.
So let's clean it.
This works.
What are you doing?
I'm cleaning a saddle.
I can't. We're moving bars. Family, come on, we're going.
Tell me when this wasn't a toothbrush. Look at it. It is totally a toothbrush.
See? It is good for your teeth.
What the?
Did you hear about the new thing that's going on? Horses can change colors.
You get that? GullibleHorseOwners.com?
Yes, you've seen that website too? It's amazing.
One, po. Again.
Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Run into the reaper, takes my life. Never gonna get me out of life. I'm in the bathroom.
Supongo que no. Oh, querido. Oh, querido. Que no ha salido a su manera esta tarde en absoluto. Dos vallas y saldrá por el otro extremo, al menos. Esa es una ronda muy desafortunada allí.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tootsie slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a night, I keep the guala in my shorty bag. You know she won the mind when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she love the toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. It's that roll myself a J and count my figure shit. It's that stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit.
Fully using her music and incredibly difficult technical program. Throwing in back handspring on the back of the horse before her elbow stand. It's incredible. Wow.
My trainer tells me hurry up because I'm late. Ready. I feel like I am missing something. Oh, I know. Pretitos, my trainer will understand. What else is missing? A necessary boot shine. I wonder if I should try that other bridle I've been thinking about trying. Yep, I think that was a good call. And I'm only 15 minutes late.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So it's your first lesson with me today.
Yeah.
How much experience would you say you've got?
Oh, I've got loads.
Loads?
Yeah, I've jumped over with John Whitaker in Holland.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm better than Charlotte Dujardin.
You're better than Charlotte Dujardin?
Yeah, like I've competed around Burley. Like, who's Piggy March? Like, who is she?
Who is she?
Yeah.
So you're
yeah.
better than me?
Basically, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not even sure why I'm here for a lesson.
You don't need, maybe you should give me a lesson.
Maybe I should.
Right, well in that case, walk on, yeah. Let's get started. Right, off we go.
Go, Jack. Go.
That's not how you... That...
Go.
You've not ridden before, really, have you?
Whoop!
Con delicadeza.
tricks for cantering. The first thing I would recommend to do is to stand in your two-point position to bring your heels down and make your legs be in the proper position. Then you can your horse canter by using pressure on your inside leg, close to the girth, outside leg, and behind the girth. Make sure you're holding your body in a neutral position, sitting straight, shoulders down and back, but a little bit forward in your diagonal. Move your hips with the rhythm of the canter. And make sure you're using your seat bones. Imagine you're polishing your saddle with your seat. You hold a steady contact, but make sure your arms are relaxed to be able to follow your horse's head movement. Avoid gripping your knees, as this will make it harder to balance and you'll tend to bounce. Strengthen your core muscles with cross training, as this will help you maintain a neutral position, allowing your hips to move more freely.
Riding my 7-year-old show jumper without a bridle for the first time. And off it goes. Let's see if the brakes still work. Pat pat. Trot works also here. Gallop works just fine as well. Steering check. Lead change good enough. Okay, so let's just jump. Better than I thought. And again. Now we're having fun. Let's do another jump here. Higher. Can't stop, this is so much fun. How do I deserve such a cool horse? Why is she so perfect? Oh my god. Finished. Highly recommend, we'll do it again. Love her.
Contains a substance which can cause your horse severe stomach pain and illness. Next up, we have grapes. Grapes are actually really good for your horse because they contain vitamin C, which is good for your horse's immune system. So here we have white potatoes. White potatoes are delicious for us, but they contain a substance which is toxic to your horse's nervous system. Next up, we have sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are actually good for your horse and are high in potassium, which is great for your horse's muscles. Bread, you do not want to feed your horse because it can block their digestive system and increase their risk of colic. Celery is actually good for your horse. It is high in fiber, which is wonderful for your horse's digestive system. Remember when you're feeding treats to always feed in moderation.
Something went terribly wrong on our Winter Wonderland snow ride. We were having a great time cantering along when all of a sudden Olaf butted past Arlo. He started cantering back to the barn. He wasn't bolting, but my student ended up falling off. It was really scary. I didn't want to run up behind Olaf in hopes of not scaring him off and having him run faster, but he was out of my sight.
Okay, so this is not good. Piper jumped off Olaf because he was cantering back to the barn, and now we don't know where he is because he didn't run into the barn. I don't know where he is. Kyle's getting the four-wheeler out. We're going to look for him. See, things go wrong. It's going to be okay.
We ended up finding Olaf in my neighbor's yard behind our property. So we had to call them. They had to come move the fence so that we could get him through because there wasn't a gate. This happens to riders. Things just happen. Mistakes happen. But we ended up enjoying our ride anyway. It was quite the adventure.
No, come on, hop, 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 hop. Well, if you'd hop hopped when I asked you to. Come on. Hop, hop, hop. Thank you. Oh. Good girl. Good girl. Coming through! Coming through! Good girl, sit up. Good girl. Hop, hop. Good girl. Good girl, last one, come on. Good girl!
My thoughts on the mechanical horse. This saddle is so comfy. I need to lengthen my stirrups. Spends ages lengthening stirrups. Finally walking. This trot is so nice to sit to. Chicks in still in focus. I wish all trots were like this. Finally realizes how to fix one of my flaws. This canter is so smooth. I love flying changes. Why do I talk so much when I ride? I prefer sitting trot so much more on this. Time for no stirrups. I love no stirrup November. Good fake horse. Walk to canter is so fun. Time to get off. Big pats.
Yeah.
Right, but then you're hanging on his mouth.
No, on the reins.
But what are the reins connected to?
Oh.
Okay, so your leg is actually supposed to be against the horse the whole time that you're riding.
The whole time?
Okay, so a lot of movement in the canter, kind of just a lot of movement.
See, they told me I had a really good seat, but I always felt really precarious.
No, it is precarious. Okay, a little more release, and then follow with your body a little more in the air.
Well, I don't want to do like the hunter release where you just like throw yourself at them.
Yeah, but you're kind of not getting it at 2 point at all. Like you're sort of just getting left.
No, like it's European. It's like that's like the European 2 point.